Documents in the suitcase murders. For the first time, we're hearing audio recordings of Stephen Zelich talking to police during an internal investigation of a previous case. NBC 26's Brooke Haves is live in the studio with all the details.
Bree, this audio comes from a case dating back to 2001 when Stephen Zelich was accused of trying to handcuff a woman in his apartment. Now, the woman and Zelich met at a bar and went back to his place. She claimed he tried to kill her. The woman escaped and ran into the street nude. Zelich told police she stole money.
You grabbed her.
Right.
Okay.
In an attempt to refuse the money.
Right. And to get your money back, you grabbed her. Where'd you grab her?
Around the throat area, or neck area, I should say, back in the neck area, and her wrist.
Now, weeks later, several women complained Zelich stalked them, and that prompted another investigation, but Zelich resigned before it was completed. Now, we want to thank our media partner at the Journal Sentinel for that audio. Zelich has entered not guilty pleas and said he had no intentions of harming the women. Brooke Hafes, NBC 26.